Hi, today I want to check out an UNDERdrive pedal. Not an OVERdrive, but an UNDERdrive. This is the Evolution Orange UNDERdrive from Mad Professor. Conventional OVERdrive, you know, you set the amp to a fairly clean sound and use that for rhythm and so on, or cleans. And then you boost it with an OVERdrive pedal for solos and leads and so on. This amp does the opposite, and that's a really good idea, because for people who have vintage amps, it's often the OVERdrive characteristics that is the most important thing. That's what you want to prioritize, and the cleaner sounds should be derived from that. One way is to back off on the guitar volume. And another way is to use a pedal like this. And it has EQ compensation as well. You know, when you back off on the volume, there are frequencies that are going to get lost. It's not going to sound as good as if it would if you played the amp set to a cleaner sound. So this one compensates for that. So in this clip, I'm going to first play the amp on full volume. Then I'm gonna compare using this pedal on the settings that I think sounds good, compared to backing off on the volume for a few riffs. Then on the end, I'm gonna demonstrate the EQ compensation, different types of EQ compensation. All right, let's go.
All right, first full volume, bridge pickup without pedal engaged.
Now let's check out the EQ compensation here. I'm not gonna bust these pants. Fuck. Ah. Right, first full tone, full volume.
We'll be right back.